Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade with how to succeed in business without really trying.
And right now, Willard, we're going to be treated to a number from one of the most popular and critically acclaimed shows on Broadway. Here's Tony winner Matthew Broderick and the cast of How to Succeed in Business Without Really Trying performing Brotherhood of Man.
Now, wait a minute, Wally. Before you go making any hasty decisions, I'd like to say a few words.
About what?
Humanity. You see, even though we're all part of the cold corporate setup, deep down underneath our skins, there is flesh and blood. We're brothers.
Some of us are uncles.
Now you may join the Elks, my friend, and I may join the Shriners. And other men may carry cards as members of the Diners. Still others wear a golden key or small Greek letter pin. But I have learned there's one great club that all of us are in. There is a brotherhood of man, a benevolent brotherhood of man, a noble tie that binds all human hearts and minds into one brotherhood of man. Your lifelong membership is free. Keep forgiving each brother all you can. Oh, aren't you proud to be in that fraternity?
The great big brother.
The GE executives, don't you think?
When the numbers are good on the Today Show.
Exactly.
Hey, that's terrific. And Lillis White is the female showstopper, and that is a showstopper number. And Andrew Broderick's leaving the show, I understand. Everybody loves him. He's been wonderful in his part. But he's at the end of his run. The show is delighted to have John Stamos from TV's Full House to step in as the lead of Day Pierpont Finch. How do you do?